Segmenting or tagging your contacts that share something in common is a great way to build lists and keep things organized within your CRM. In Less Annoying, our Groups feature is a great way to be one click from a list of people and add some structure to your database. People use groups for all sorts of things, like tagging everyone they met at a conference or as a way to label personal contacts. You can attach a group to a person or company record from that Attach an Item button at the top. There's no limit to the number of contacts in a group, and you can create as many different groups as you'd like. And now I'm just a click away from pulling up that list of records. There are also a couple other ways to add your contacts to groups. From your contacts page, just use the checkboxes on the left to select the ones you want, and then add to a group in bulk. You can also use the same flow to remove contacts from groups in bulk too. Or add a group to a contact while creating them. Groups really are best for labeling things that don't change. One of the most common questions people have is, should they use a group or use a pipeline? Generally speaking, groups are best for building lists, like everyone in a certain industry or people that subscribe to a newsletter, but they aren't designed for tracking workflows. Pipelines, however, are. Pipelines are best for tracking labels or statuses that do change over time, whereas groups are often best for things that don't change often, like all of your current clients or a list of all your vendors. If you have any questions about that or you need some ideas for groups that may help your account, just let us know. Add a few contacts of your own to a group and then come back here to move to the next step.